Hello, Masterminds. In this vlog, I'm going to review two blended Scotch whiskies by Chivas I've never had before. The Chivas Regal 12 and the Chivas Regal Extra. Both of these 50ml bottles are 40% ABV. The color is gold. A lot of caramel. Apples. Vanilla. Honey, flower. Good amount of spice. A lot of caramel. Really ripe apples. Adding that little bit of water really toned down the spice. The caramel finish is nice. Now, the Chivas Regal Extra. The color is amber. A lot of caramel. The apples are toned down. Honey. It's very light. I get this oily note. Nuts. The water helps bring out the sherry. I give the Chivas Regal Extra a 6.5 out of 10. And the Chivas Regal 12. A 6 out of 10. Alright, Masterminds, with those reviews finished, I need to relax because I'm drunk. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Remember, be smart for your heart. Good night.